Hey, how are you guys? So today I'm going to talk about the RuRock Black Friday. What I think about this discount, and in my opinion, was a bullshit, you know? I don't know if you could get like a good deal with this discount with the Black Friday. We are not in Black Friday yet, but I didn't see any good discount. In September 27th, I think so, the price was better than now. So the liquid carbon was like $4.29. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see here, $4.29. Let's show here, the price was $4.29 for the liquid carbon. And most Hellmann was $3.39. So now you're paying more on the Black Friday than before. That's crazy, you know? So for me, it was like, I'm really disappointed with the RuRock, with this discount, actually, with the Black Friday, because the helmet's more expensive, and most helmets, they have like a good price. The cold and everything didn't work. So I think like if you're gonna do a discount, just put all the helmets you have and put the better price you have and let it go, you know? So why are you gonna like put like a different prices in 2 weeks? Because if someone buy a helmet in the first week and that helmet go lower in the second week, that's insane, you know? For example, the military helmet, that one they give like a really good discount yesterday was $339, and now it's more expensive. And the first week when they dropped the price, it was more expensive too. Imagine someone who bought the helmet at the first week. So I don't agree with this kind of discount. I was thinking to buy the helmet and do a review, but seriously, if you're gonna do like a Black Friday discount, do like most companies, you know? They put all the stock they have and the better price they can offer it and let people buy it. Just don't do this bullshit like first week and you wait for the first week and you're looking at the helmet you want and you think like, oh, if they don't sell all the helmets, they're gonna drop the price in the second week, and this is not gonna happen. So they just put like a kind of like fake price for a few helmets and a few size they don't sell it, and you pretend they're give you a discount. So that was like really bad, RuRock. And I was want to buy the helmet and I do a review about the helmet because I bought the Shoei and I want to compare, you know. I love the design and everything. I bought the 2.0 for my stepson, and it's beautiful helmet, you know. I didn't like that much inside the helmet, but I was looking for the 3.0 and compare with the Shoei. But I guess, well, maybe next year, because I'm get tired with this Black Friday discount they have. So if you're gonna buy now, just remember, better if you wait for September next year, they have a better deal. See ya.